I wanted to find a place that was suitable for kids and adults so we can make a day out of it. I find this ranch, right? Me, my kids, my brother, my friends, we all go. We get there, they got ponies. My kids get on the ponies. There's a smaller trail at the ranch. They ride the ponies around a smaller trail. Me, my brother, my friends, we go on the big horses. We're gonna do the big trail, okay? Here's what happened. Everybody gets on their horse. They got their feet in the stirrups, they're ready to go. I'm last to get on my horse because I was filling out the paperwork. I'm paying for the shit. I get on my horse. Here's strike one for me. I go to put my feet in the stirrups, right? Okay, this was the problem. Like, if I put this foot in, this foot wasn't gonna make it. I couldn't get them both in, right? So I tell the guy, I said, hey man, I think I need some smaller stirrups. He's like, don't worry about it, you don't need them. I was like, yes I do, because everybody else has them, I'm gonna look like everybody else. He's like, trust me, you'll be all right. I was like, I don't trust you, I wanna look like everybody else. He said, look, do you wanna talk to the instructor? I said, yes, I'll talk to the instructor. Keep in mind, the instructor is why I chose this ranch. This guy's supposed to be like a horse guru. He was gonna teach us how to physically control a horse, he's gonna teach us the verbal commands, and he personally was gonna take us on the trail. Problem with this guy is, he cannot speak English, people, okay? I can't make this shit up. This is the speech that he gave before we started the trail. Word for word, he goes, okay. Okay. You a son, you got more bad like that. Like that, go back, got kick it. Like that, kick twice. Like that. All right, let's ride. The fuck did he say? Did you hear what he said? Hey man, you gotta say it again for me. I ain't understand what you said. This I knew was bullshit. He said the same thing the exact same way. Okay. You wanna stop me, walk out, pull back like that. Like that, go fat guy, kick it. Like that, kick twice. Like that. All right, let's ride. I said, we gonna fucking die. We about to die. My friend said, can't stop bitching, let's just go. Keep in mind, I have no stability. My feet are just dangling from the side of the horse. I have nothing to hold on to except this little stump thing in the middle of the fucking saddle. I said, fine, I ain't gonna say shit else, let's go. My horse starts to trot. He's not running, people, he's trotting. I have no balance, so I'm all over the place. I'm like this, right? My feet kick the horse in the stomach. That's a sign for your horse to speed up. My horse takes off. Listen to me, people. This nigga took off. Now I'm scared, because I don't know what to do with my feet. At one point in time, I panicked, had my feet on his neck, like I was like this, right? I was like this, but I couldn't hear shit because the wind was blowing. It was like, I hear my friends in the back. They're like, oh, oh. I don't know what they're saying. I assume that they're saying, let go. That's what I think they're saying, let go. So I said, fuck it. Jesus, take the wheel, right? I roll off like a black ass tumbleweed. Bat, 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 bat. The horse keeps going. My friends, my brother, the instructor, everybody pulls up next to me. It's at a point where I'm pissed. I'm like, yo, I'm not doing this shit no more. I'm out. Fuck this trail. I'm done. I'm going back. I'm getting my kids. I'm walking back to the hotel. My boy Spank was like, Kev, you can't fucking walk back. We've been riding for 25 minutes. It's gonna take you like an hour to walk back. I said, fine. I looked at the instructor. I said, well, you're gonna take me. You're gonna take me back right now. He puts his arm down like this, grabs me, pulls me, picks me up, puts me on the back of his horse. This is why I will never ride a horse again in my life, people. For 25 minutes, for 25 goddamn minutes, I'm on the back of this nigga's horse. I turn around, my friends think it's funny, they taking pictures, right? I said, put the camera up, put the goddamn camera up. The instructor kicked the horse in the stomach, the horse start running. He reaches around, grabs my lower back, he starts pulling me in, right? Now I'm scared, so I can't let go. So I got my arms around his stomach. I'm fucking the shit out of this nigga in his back. He speed up, I speed up. I gave him like 75 pumps. Pat, 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 pat. The shit that pissed me off, while I'm in mid pump, he gonna turn around and go, let's ride. I said, man, get the fuck off of me.
I'm Kevin Hart. This has been Stories with Kev. Come back next time for some more stories.
Or shall I say some more fun?